out front of the pickup truck. Who's heard this before? Little bit. Kensey had a friend with a pickup truck and an empty coffin that he put in the back of it. Kensey used to climb inside the coffin and cross his arms over his chest like this and close his eyes. His friend would jump in the cab of the truck and drive down to the Piggly Wiggly, where they'd wait for women to walk by. His friend would hang out the window and go, "Hey, come here, look at this. Kensey up and died on us. He's in the back of the truck in a coffin." She'd say, "I don't believe you. I saw him down at Howard's just yesterday cleaning up the yard." Said, "You come back here and look for yourself. He's laying there just dead as a doornail." She'd walk over to the pickup truck. She'd look over the edge of it. There's Kensey laying there in his coffin with his arms crossed over his chest and his eyes closed like this. Kensey would wait, holding his breath, until he could smell the perfume. Inches from his face, they usually wore jungle gardenia. And right at the right moment, Papa's eyes open like this, fixing right on her, and go, "Boom!" Scared the shit out of me.